Hello and welcome, I'm Rogue Royce, back at it again with another reaction video. Up next, we've got a special request for the Home Free cover of the song, Man of Constant Sorrow. Shout out to you, AZ Music Lover, for the request. Thank you so much for the coffees. Home Free is a group of five guys singing a cappella, so I'm ready to hear what they can do with their voices to this song. This song was originally sung by Bob Dylan and also sung by the Soggy Bottom Boys in the movie Oh Brother, Where Art Thou? Haven't seen it, but Google told me so. Without further ado, let's hear this cover by Home Free. Okay, robots.
And sorrow.
Before we get into it, oh my god, they're gonna have me cursing. This is good already.
I am a man, a constant sorrow. I've seen trouble all my days. I've been farewell. Kentucky, the place where I was born and raised,
the place where he was born and raised.
For 6 long years I've been in trouble, the pleasures here on earth I've
friends to help him now.
Hey, who's the one with a deep, deep voice?
He has no friends to help him now.
Hey, it's fare thee well, my old true lover. I never expect to see you again.
He doesn't have a little harmonica under there, because that is some skill. All of them skill, but it literally sounds like he's playing a harmonica.
My face you'll never see no more. But there is one promise that is given. I'll meet you on God's golden shore.
He'll meet you on God's golden shore.
Here we go.
Break it down one more time.
So
he'll meet you on God's golden shore.
Here we go.
Okay. down, crocodile, down, down. I don't know which one to compliment first, the harmonica. That guy is a magician playing the harmonica without a harmonica like that. I mean, wow, skills. Those low voice. That was another level that I was not expecting either, but all of their tones actually were just so perfect. And I really enjoyed that in that setting as well. The rain coming down, little crocodile just chilling in the swamp. I need to listen to more a cappella groups because what they were doing with their mouths, and it sounded like there were so many instruments, the beatboxing, they broke it down at one point and just had me over here grooving in my seat. And even though the words, I don't know if it's supposed to be a real happy song, but I was feeling real good. That was beautiful and just filled with so much talent. So I'm most definitely putting that on replay just a couple more times. I gotta hit those lows. I gotta work on my beatboxing skills. Let me know what you thought about it in the comments down below. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe. I'll see you in the next one. Until then, peace, love, and party on.